the Perseid meteor shower. Wonderful, isn't it? What a lovely thing it is. Have you seen many meteors or shooting stars? You're a shooting star. You are.
I've seen one ever in my life. Yeah. It was just on holiday in Mauritius. Oh, very exciting.
I invest out in the country, but
for. Do you use it to spy on the neighbours?
Of the bright shirts.
Good afternoon, Rachel.
Afternoon, Colin.
Start with a consonant, please.
Thank you. Start the week with C.
And another?
W.
A third?
T.
A vowel?
I.
Another?
O.
Another?
U.
A consonant?
S.
Another?
L.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final A.
Can't better any of that, no, but what have you got?
Not a list. Thank you.
Consonant, please.
You can indeed. Start with N.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
D.
And another.
P.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
M.
Another consonant.
R.
A vowel.
A.
And a final consonant, please.
And a final T. Right. Eight for you, Nick. Tampond and...
Very interesting. 13, please. Seven. Now...
One large and five small.
Thank you, Colin. First one of the week. One large, five little, and they are... 9, 8, 10, 2, 9, and 100... And the target, 561.
9 minus 2.
9 minus 2, 7.
And then multiply by the 10 and the 8.
10 and the 8, yep, 561. Low, but if you say 100 divided by 2 is 50, add 10 for 60, multiply that by 8 for 480, and then 9 times 9 gives you 81 to add on for 561.
Perfect. Very
consonant, please.
Thank you, Stephen. R.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
K.
And another.
M.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
P.
Vowel.
A.
Another vowel.
E.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, R.
I am. Charlie?
Well, you can make...
20, please, 19. Steve,
start with a consonant, please.
Thank you, Colin. T.
Another.
Q.
And another.
D.
A vowel.
U.
Another.
I.
Another, please.
A.
A consonant.
R.
Consonant.
D.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final O.
Could we match five, beat it, Nick?
Well, I out...
So, Colin, 4 points ahead.
Could I have six small, please?
You can indeed. The potential math student asking for six more. I like your style. Let's see what we have. They are 5, 10, 4, 8, another 10, and 7. And the target, 338.
7 times 4.
28.
Add the 5.
33.
Multiply by 10.
330.
And then add the 8.
Well done, 33.
Times 5 is 35.
Yep.
Multiply by 10.
350.
Take away the 8 and the 4.
Perfect. Well done.
Very good, please.
Thank you, Colin. S.
And another.
T.
A third.
C.
A vowel.
U.
Another.
E.
Another, please.
A.
And consonant.
M.
Consonant.
G.
And a vowel, please.
And the last one, I.
So we had gamiest and Miss Q.
The opposite sex.
Love.
Please.
Thank you, Stephen. N.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
H.
And another.
T.
A vowel.
U.
Consonant.
S.
Another.
P.
A vowel.
A.
And a consonant, please.
And the last one, C.
Pawn.
Are those peanuts for seven?
Too many of those.
Large and five small, please, Rachel.
Sticking to the plan. Thank you, Colin. One from the top, five little. And for this next round, we have four, three, seven, five, six, and the large on 100. And the target, 961.
Seven plus three.
7 plus 3, 10.
100 minus 4.
100 minus 4, 96.
Multiply that by the 10.
960.
And then 6 minus 5 for 1.
Perfect. Well done.
Consonant, please.
Thank you, Stephen. B.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant.
N.
And another.
S.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
A.
Another.
E.
And a consonant.
And lastly, R.
Well done.
Please.
Thank you, Colin. V.
Another.
R.
A third.
F.
Vowel, please.
O.
Another.
I.
Another.
A.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
C.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final I.
In the corner. Susie?
That's it for us. Thanks. Healing property. And the first of his cat, heat, okay. And take it away. And one thing I'm always being asked, so just to remind...
Please.
Thank you, Stephen. S.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
M.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
S.
And a consonant.
And lastly, N.
With tons, with the double N's.
Luster.
Okay. Thank you.
Thank you, Colin. R.
Another.
Y.
A third.
G.
A vowel.
E.
Another.
O.
Another.
A.
Consonant.
S.
A consonant.
N.
And final vowel, please.
A final E.
Well done. Now, Charlie and Susie.
Small, please.
Thought you might say that, banking on the maths and then a crucial conundrum. Let's see if we end up that way. Final numbers are 2, 10, 4, 7, 6, and 1. And the target, 446.
Times 10.
6 times 10 is 60.
Add the 4.
64.
Multiply that by 7.
Or 448.
And then take off the 2.
Well done. For
times 7.
6 times 7, 42.
Plus the 2. Plus the 1.
Plus the 2. Plus the 1.
Should be 45.
It is.
Multiply by the 10. Should be 450. And subtract the 4.
Well done. We have a crucial conundrum on our hands.
Rachel?
Yeah, no more of Colin.
Oh, I know. It's sad to see him go, Stephen, there.
And I like to have a 6 small picker in as well. Gives me something to do.
See you tomorrow.
See you tomorrow.